Hello guys and welcome to Reaction to All Vlogs BHL. My name is Rob and welcome to my YouTube channel. Guys, we are gonna take a look at this trailer of the Clock and Bill Farm Raid by GTA that is coming out this Thursday coming up. And yes guys, we should be getting the Hellfire car this Thursday coming up, which I have been saying that to someone that is a YouTuber and I do watch his videos, that I'm guaranteed that the Hellfire car will come out in March with GTA Plus. And I've been saying that since last month. And do you know what, guys? I've got it right again, because it's coming out with GTA Plus. No, it won't be free with GTA Plus. Well, it might do. It might come out for free with GTA Plus. Obviously, I don't know. But I don't think it will. But anyway, let's take a look, guys.
Let's take a walk. This new cartel running a large-scale operation out of the Clock and Bell factory in Palito Bay. They're actively facilitating. Well, it's disassociated.
Well, there we go, guys. So, obviously, there's the Hellfire car, which we'll be getting. I think we're getting three new vehicles, to be honest. I think this is a new car. Wait, let me do it in a different color, actually. Sorry, guys. I think this is a new car. Obviously, I don't know. I could be wrong. It might not be a new car. It might already be out. I don't know. But I think this is a new car. Obviously, we'll be getting... what is it? God's sake, man. Like, oh, I'm trying to get to the bloody thing. Right, obviously, let's do it in let's do it in pink. Obviously, we'll be getting this. So, this is a new thing. So, yeah. But there's not really much to say about it, really, to be honest. But yeah, it is coming out this Thursday coming up when GTA Plus gets renewed. So yeah, I'll be doing a mission, so I'll be getting this car anyway, the Hellfire cop car. So yeah, I'll be getting it. Hey guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for watching more gameplay. If you like this video, guys, give it a thumbs up. Also, try and get into 1k subscriber, guys. Go and check out his channel. I will leave his channel in the description down below. Also, check out other people's channels that are in the description down below. So, like, Big Lindos, Seer, stuff like that. Go and check them out, guys. And also subscribe to my channel as well. But yeah, alright guys, that's the video for today. Don't forget to keep it going. Love you guys. Peace. I'm out.